Hey everybody, it's Brian. I'm just checking in. I was out on a bike ride during lunch and crashed into a gate, and I got flown to the University of Utah, where I pretty quickly had some surgery to put my neck back into alignment, and found out at that time that my spinal cord has some issues. And so now I'm some sort of tetraplegic, which is a subset of quadriplegic. I don't have much body control these days. I have like arm control, and my hands no longer have any like fine motor skills. I can kind of open them and close them. It's a very slight amount of movement in my toes. I'm looking forward to learn how to use my new body to be able to live a life that has its own amount of freedom and be able to move about the world, hopefully on my own. I got my C collar off. My scar down here is healing nicely. The moneymaker's intact, so no big deal there.
I've got 2 days left here. Yeah, I'm nervous and excited to go home. I'd say 60% excited, 40% nervous and scared.
Yeah, so since I've been home, I've had zero falls. Zero. It's been awesome.
I really appreciate all the nice well wishes that you guys have sent over. And the kind thoughts and the prayers, and you know, a lot of them have brought me to tears and impressed and surprised and very much in awe of how many people have just reached out to say hi and say that they believe in me and I can get better.
To the Batmobile! There's a lot of things that we can't control in life, but within what we can do is we can manage how we react and what our attitudes are, and how we treat the others around us. So, I've been trying to channel that for quite some time, and yeah. one day at a time.